At Wind News, our focus is local news.
130 years of history up in flames. Nothing could save the Norris homestead.
It's the second time in less than a month Kiama Council lifeguards have had to close a beach due to shark encounters.
And local sport.
Tanya Avanjack is preparing for a big year after a milestone win in China.
Wind News, your local news. Weeknights at 6.